think this is not as important as what we do with this issue today with child welfare, but I think it matters. I would change. I think I called the owner yesterday and left him a voice message. I think they should change the Indians' name to the Cleveland Buckeyes. The Buckeyes was the Negro League team. The Cleveland Buckeyes were the Cleveland team in the Negro Leagues when they won the World Series in 1947, went to the World Series, the Negro League World Series in 45. It was in existence in the 30s and 40s. Cleveland has a better civil rights record, frankly, than most other teams in baseball. The second black player and the first black player in the American League, second overall after Jackie Robinson, was Larry Doby with Cleveland. Cleveland had the first African-American manager. Cleveland signed Satchel Paige. So I think naming them the Cleveland Buckeyes is all about Ohio and all about the fight for justice in our country. So I'm hopeful that's what they rename the team.